Okay. I can change up my team. Add a character. Add. Starters. Okay. Or was the character frozen?
I told you I could fight.
I have no interest in stoking conflict. The time is now.
At defense.
Right there, while I give you a present.
Let's make it quick. Take this.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
My turn. Have done it without me.
Is Arlen?
Hey, you're all together?
Yep, we're from the Astral Express.
Did Madame Herta send you to help?
It's just a coincidence. We came to deliver the rare relic Herta trusted us to find. We didn't expect to arrive during an invasion.
Why is the Antimatter Legion targeting you guys? It seems they just ignored the surface of the planet and came straight to the space station.
I have no idea. The Legion came at a very suspicious time, almost right after the security system suddenly failed. Lead researcher Asta immediately began to organize the evacuation. I was supposed to cover everyone as they evacuated, but I didn't expect to end up failing in this task.
Don't be too hard on yourself. Your leg and dominant hand were injured. It was a wise decision to hide here and avoid a head-on encounter with the Legion.
Yeah, most of the staff have been evacuated safely. So right now, our highest priority is to return to the Master Control Zone and plan a counterattack. So, do you know how to use the elevator? I couldn't start it.
After the evacuation was complete, the elevators were all shut down to keep the Legion away from the Master Control Zone. Since Lady Asta sent you to look for me, I assume she must have given you the encryption key for accessing the elevator system?
Oh, right. She did give me some sort of card.
March.
But where did I put it?
You...
Here it is!
Oh, there's the autoplay. That's the autoplay.
Now that we found the key, we should get going. We can use that console over there to unlock the elevator.
Holy shnikes, 104 ping? I guess the game is. Everyone's playing.
Activated the elevator on the highest floor. We'll have to go there to use it. Because I mustn't give the Legion any chance to reach the master control zone by the elevator. I must ensure the safety of the station staff, so I'll have to trouble you to take a bit of a detour. Apologies.
Huh? You're not coming with us?
My leg is injured. I'd only slow you down. I'll stay here and shut down the elevator once you've made it to the master control zone.
You won't slow us down, and you should be able to shut down the elevators from the master control zone, right?
Agreed. She and I made it here safely, and now we've also got Donhung. We're more than enough to protect you. Let us worry about the Antimatter Legion. You just follow us and keep yourself alive.
Don't overthink.
Thank you.
Level up traces. Traces. Trace note. Go on the other side. That's still blocked. Where it came from?
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
That's fine.
Let's make it quick.
To me.
Take this.
You're annoying.
Clemency, never heard of time now.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Look at the screen.
Looks good.
Ha! Okay.
Step aside. I
don't whole Jai could fight. Watch this!
This is our chance. Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Okay, this is the only way we can go.
The repulsion bridge has been shut down?
Yes, to stall the enemy, more or less.
Stay right there while I give you a present.
The time's now.
My turn.
Batter up.
Light cones are Garden of Recollection technology. They allow you to carry memories around. Very potent enhancement items. I heard the corporation paid a lot for the usage rights, but I've no idea how Herta managed to get hold of one.
They were acquired legitimately. That's all I can say. Take them. They're very useful in combat.
Light cone. Collect? Equip. What did we equip?
Monsters? Ugh, probably shouldn't have said that.
Okay. Are you a boss?
Move carefully.
Extra action.
You have the worst luck running into me. With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's go.
See? Never heard of it. Stop.
Just a scratch.
Try that again.
Let's make it quick.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
You have the worst luck running into me.
Let's go.
It's too late to repent.
With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's make it quick.
You're annoying! You can't run! Try that again! You have the worst luck running into me! Give you a present.
Let's go.
The time's now.
You can't run.
Rules are made to be.
I completely forgot about it. The ultimate's there. I still thought about him.
Revealed in this sanctuary is but a vision.
Oh.
Hey, sore losers! You can't just gang up on us.
Why does it always have to get this exciting? Anyway, at least you're back. March, Dun Hung, you've been through a lot.
Miko!
Oh, phew! Himeko, what took you so long? That last wave of antimatter legion came at us like a swarm of locusts! Have you ever tried shooting locusts with a bow?
I wouldn't have made a difference. My orbital cannon can deal with a whole bunch of enemies at once, but I couldn't just blow up the space station with it. Herta would not like that. Are you all right, Arlam? Asta's been worried about you.
I'm fine. A quick patching up will do. Thanks for asking. I'll report the situation to lead researcher Asta immediately. Bye.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Himeko, navigator of the Astral Express.
In other words, she's in charge of where the express goes.
March hasn't been any trouble for you along the way, has she?
Think carefully about how you want to reply to that.
I don't know if she's bad.
Dun Hung.
I have the right to remain silent.
Look at you all. You've already gotten really close. Come on. Asta has been worried about all of you.
Miko has joined the team. a lot of random NPCs to talk to. Oh. Random kids.
Projectile radar tracking normal. Telemetry signal frequency unusually high. Maintain at normal levels. Our measurements predict that the Legion is about to unleash over 10 waves of continuous attacks. Everyone, brace yourselves.
Asta, we're back.
Oh, I'm glad you're all back safe. Arlen just told me about the situation at the storage zone and about his injury. Thank you. For all in times of disaster, I realize more and more that the space station's researchers are its most valuable assets. Alas, we were ill-prepared for such emergencies. We should have built up our security and combat departments. But on the other hand, the entire crew of the Astral Express seems to be extraordinarily skilled.
What is the current situation on the space station?
The situation is under control for now. The damage to our security system was minor. The intruder only managed to alter a small amount of data, so it was easy to fix. The real problem lies with the researchers. They trust Madame Herta wholeheartedly and never thought that the space station would be breached by the Legion. A broken spirit is far worse than a broken body.
Let's go speak with the researchers. Right now, the space station can't afford any more unexpected turns, especially from within. Have you tried contacting Herta?
I sent multiple letters, all met with silence. You know her, Himiko? The space station is but a mere warehouse for followers and rare items. She doesn't really care about it.
I knew it. No matter. I'll also send a letter to Herta and tell her that we've brought the rare item she seeks. At least that might get her attention.
Oh, that would be of great help.
Warp. Asta. 4-star. I got several. Fill out survey? Alright. Used to play games. PlayStation 5. I don't have it. Switch. Yeah. I haven't played any. Have I played a MOBA in the past year? Maybe. Nope. Nope. Which of the following games have you played for more than one? Skip, 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 skip. Skip. I feel like it's more this than at this point in my life. Great game so far. Okay, so that's the generic. This War. Data bank? ASCII? Natasha? ASCII? I only got a 4-star on that. Ripples of the... what? I've yet to meet the character. Arrows, vine fruit, Ashkan, Gadsy, meditation, Gadsy, multiplication. The moles welcome you home. Mental demise. This? Multiplication. I screened that shot that mark you. People gotta know. How do we lock things? I can't put a thing. What do you do? Oh, okay. So those are constellations. Oh, she's a healer, okay. I'm not sure what's good here. Special pass? Star pass? We need some more stars, but we don't want to spend stars.